If you operate in a NERC CIP-regulated environment, you're going to be all too familiar with Volt Typhoon and the latest living off the land attacks. NERC, of course, has introduced more stringent requirements recently through CIP-015 on internal network security monitoring and CIP-005-8 on logical isolation. Zentera's Zero Trust framework directly addresses this transition. It provides a solution that meets current requirements as well as anticipates upcoming regulatory changes. Zentera offers a non-disruptive deployment option that protects even legacy OT systems with granular policy enforcement and centralized management. Zentera enables utilities to strengthen their security posture and streamline compliance efforts while preserving operational reliability across both IT and OT environments. You'll want to download Zentera's latest paper, where we cover a number of important topics, including microsegmentation as a detection framework, identity-based anomaly detection, enhanced monitoring through traffic reduction, and comprehensive outbound traffic protection. The paper includes a phased implementation plan and an actionable review of the relevant standards. If you have a regulated NERC CIP environment, you're going to want to download this paper and engage with its ideas. When you're ready to take action, Zentera's technical staff is ready to have the nuanced conversations necessary to secure your most critical environments.